okay. As on my throne of thinking, or throne of thought, whatever you want to call it, you all know what I'm talking about. Where do you do your best thinking? So as something was popping out, a thought popped in. I'm like, I should try that. I don't know if you'll be able to tell the difference or not. So there you go. We're going to use just the guitar, this one, since it's pretty, it's a good sounding guitar. It's there. Towards the end, when they do the, they'll go.
Thank you.
So, this is not a, wow, he's great. I want to hear what the tone is. And this is a good, pretty good basic amp. Guitar, you know, Schecter. What the hell did I think it had pickups on? Okay, so, anyway, there, Seymour Duncan. Okay, there's some, Duncan design, whatever. Which is still good. Better than your average pickup, but not as good as, like, your, I don't know what the friggin' your, what do you call it? Happy ending. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay. I'm done. Happy ending. And look, just for the thing, oh, look at Duty's popping pills. No, I'm not. The pills that I found in here, in their children's aspirin, it has a little heart on them. Heart on them, not a hard on. That would make them erectile dysfunction pills, wouldn't they? And I don't need those because I ain't having any erectiles.
Yeah!